folks. Howdy Explorers. Today, as we know it, just going to be showing you around. Just over there was just where the mill used to stand. Soon to be developed into housing. From here you used to not be able to see the tram station, now you can. And also on this field it used to be a football pitch, which is no longer. This is soon to be developed into houses. It used to be. If we just see a local person walking across the field just over there. And this is where a fun fair used to be every year, but it's not been here for. All the trees have disappeared. We can go see some doggies playing on the field just here, which won't be possible in the next few months, and as the design gets underway. This is just a nice overview on how clear the area has been cleared by construction workers over the last 3 days. Or from the Facebook page, Roundup Exploration. Just go. Burned down in 2007, the station were here, just over here was a bridge, which is no longer there. You can see there has been redeveloped.